Snap your push forward on the right stick to jog forward. Now press the options button to open a menu. You can adjust settings or quit the game from here. Pressing the triangle button to see what segments. Just a flow of time, standard press forward, ultra fast, or pressing the circle button. Isn't that this one? Doesn't really indicate what speed it is. Okay. Spirit channeling allows you to fire a laser with your dominant hand. You can switch which hand. Right-handed, square button with your left hand. Okay. Hold up your left hand like a watch. Toggle allows you to auto save. Start wave button. Defending this from that. Okay. starting there. That's what I gotta defend. cloak enemies will try to sneak past your defenses. But eventually, we have these cloaked enemies that this guy needs to be upgraded to have infrared attacks to be able to deal with. It's weird, but that's what it needed. Capybara is very useful. But we need it closer. Can't read any of this text. That are greater than us are attacking these guys. Done it on easy.